We present Fur Elise, capturing and physically synthesizing hand motions for piano playing. Our objective is to physically synthesize hand motions that can accurately play specified piano music. Previous efforts in piano playing motion synthesis relied on human annotated finger placements or were restricted to simpler compositions. Therefore, as a first step towards human-level piano playing, we construct the first large-scale hand motion dataset of piano playing, with approximately 10 hours of 3D hand motions and audio from 15 elite pianists playing a diverse set of compositions. The dataset includes key presses captured by specialized sensors in the piano, as illustrated by the green keys in this video. To capture the motions of pianists unobtrusively, we employ a markerless setup with 5 cameras surrounding the pianists. The process begins by recording hand motions, then inferring 2D hand key points using state-of-the-art pose estimation models. These 2D key points are transformed into 3D key points by triangulation. Then we fit 3D key points with mono hands. Finally, we refine the hand motions using inverse kinematics, utilizing key press data to enhance accuracy. Here, we show our reconstructed motions overlaid on the original collected video and audio. Our motions faithfully reconstruct the hand motions of pianists. By using heuristics to extract key pressing events from the reconstructed motions, we can use the audio to evaluate the accuracy of motions. Our dataset encompasses a diverse spectrum of piano playing motions, representing a wide range of technical challenges encountered in piano playing, such as scales, octaves, and arpeggios. Leveraging this dataset, we propose a pipeline that learns to play piano with physically simulated hands. Given the input music, we first use a diffusion model trained on the dataset to generate an initial reference motion. While the diffusion model provides natural and fluid motions, the piano performance is musically imprecise due to incorrect notes and omitted key presses. Therefore, we also retrieve motion clips with correct key presses from the collected dataset. These motions are used to train a reinforcement learning policy. The policy is trained to minimize the goal-based reward and imitate the reference motions. Next, we demonstrate our pipeline's performance on musical pieces not included in the original dataset. This video shows the initial motions generated by the diffusion model. While the motions visually resemble appropriate pianistic movements when matched with the input music, they do not achieve the precision needed to accurately strike the correct keys. The actual music generated shows a significant deviation from the input. From the front view, we can observe the fingers frequently floating and hitting the wrong keys. On the other hand, the reinforcement learning policy can accurately play the original piece while still adhering to the high-level motions provided by the diffusion model. Finally, we show the results of synthesized hand motions and corresponding audio on additional pieces in the test set. Our model can handle various skills such as fast motions, double notes, and chords with high precision. In summary, we present the first large-scale dataset of 3D hand motions in piano performance. We also propose a hybrid model that combines diffusion models and reinforcement learning to synthesize physically simulated piano playing motions.